pig iron. There are four knees putting all together. You gotta take life cereal, baby. see all these girls run up and kiss a 30-year-old fat balding man? Stephen Freeman. Or as we like to call him, Mr. Illiterate Product of an Incestuous Relationship. You know, one thing my dad taught me was, it ain't much of a man who picks a fight with pregnant women. And that's basically what they're doing with the women trying to get into abortion clinics. You blocked a pregnant woman! Woo! This is my idea. I will fight Stephen Friend. The loser leaves the state of Pennsylvania. I think I can take the little weasel, too. Let some other state worry about him. Ship him on out of here. When he flies on the plane away, they're gonna have to keep him down in the cargo with all the other pets. I wonder if his little doggy carrier. So remember, Stephen Friend and me, it's gonna be better than this Holyfield fight coming up. Stephen Friend and me duking it out on pay-per-view! I'm not even gonna let him just hit the canvas. I'm gonna keep him up for a while and duke him around a little bit.
I'd like to go see that.
You would. You should come see it. I'm thinking about holding it at the shore.
Oh, really? At the shore? But how would I get down there?
You can get a car.
Oh, what kind of car should I get?
You should probably get one of them there Bitchin Camaro.
Spread the town. Oh, gosh,
know where the tarantula lives.
Medic, I've been hit! Wendell, bye! Be I've never had a lesson.
Yeah.
killed a tree. So we leave for it. So I throw. I said, jump it, Jesus on a fucking pogo stick. Everybody knows the goddamn wrong. Live in a motherfucking home now. Why the hell you think they told him to throw on the first one? Dude, did a kid like that and sort of know what the queers are doing to the soil? I first became aware of all this at summer about 10 years ago. My oldest boy, Bill Jr. died. He was a daredevil! Just like his old man, he was hanging out saying, hey, look at me, look at me. Pal, he got decapitated. They found his head over by the snow cone in session. 3 days later, I run the mailbox. There's a letter inside from Temple, Colorado. It turns out to be a pamphlet addressed to Bill Jr. And now, do you know what the queers are doing to the soil? Now, Stuart! With a big underground homosexual population. Des Moines, Iowa, perfect example. Take a look at the store on Des Moines store. It ain't no goddamn good. You can't plan it, just don't can't build on it. Government says it's good for farming, but I know it's in queers. They're in the aliens. They're building ranches just for gay Martians. I saw it on the X-Files. You know what, Stuart? I like you. You're not like the other people. Here in the trailer.
Yeah. sweating on George Bush. Lots of sweating on George Bush. Get down there on your tail. Get down there on your tail. Like you're sitting on Dan Quayle. Like you're sitting on Dan Quayle. I can spell potato, can you? Is everybody down? Get your asses down. Is everybody down? Or we should stop fucking around. Cause all the cool people are down. One, two, three.